Brothers, for those of you who are watching these Sowing the Faith videos, if you want to be notified every time I post something new, you can subscribe to my channel. Click on the notification bell, give a thumbs up and like the video, because you certainly will be greatly blessed. May the Lord God bless you. My friends, we are continuing our mission here, where I come here daily. God gives me a message. It's been helping many people, and I believe that it will help you as well. Let's talk about John 7:44. It is written, "Now some of them wanted to take him, but no one laid hands on him. Don't be afraid when any threats appear." The police chief said that he will end this party. Then pray for him. That's something the demon said. In a few days, that chief could be sitting in a church and raising his hand, accepting Jesus, and then start giving offerings and becoming a tither, and will stop trying to find errors in other people's lives and offering them something in order to get away with it. We have to always be a testimony. If God is using us, this doesn't matter, because He will continue to use us, and it will be a great blessing. When we do the will of God, we can be certain that He will fulfill His part in the promise, and that is to bless us, folks. Do you want to know the will of God? Then read the third letter of John chapter 2. "Beloved, I pray that you may prosper in all things and be in health, just as your soul prospers." Take a look at a person who was blessed. How long has this cane been your companion?
It's been 1 year.
Show me how you were walking before, sister, please. You couldn't walk without it.
I walked very little and badly.
How did you?
I walked very little and badly.
Oh, you had to hold on to things.
Yes.
So now, you can do it yourself, sister. Put the cane on your shoulder. Do it, sister. Walk normally now, daughter of Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, Jesus, you are amazing. Shall we pray now? Father, in the name of Jesus, we want to have this faith just like Jesus. They wanted to arrest him, but they couldn't. It wasn't the right time, Father. Lord, if any of us has to die as a martyr in order to pay for your works, then let your will be done, Lord. But Father, we should never fear, because fear makes us die before the proper time, and we are here to live. I bless these people now in the name of Jesus Christ, and amen.